Welcome to Precision Equipment. Please ensure that you have made the gate entry and collected your visitor ID and pass. Kindly pay close attention to this brief safety presentation. Before you enter the shop floor, make sure you are equipped with all personal protective equipment, such as helmets, safety goggles, earplugs, and safety shoes. Please take them at the reception area and return after use. If there is any issue in locating the personal protective equipment, please ask your tour guide for assistance. Caution: there are 9 major hazardous areas in our shop. Please pay attention to 1. Moving overhead crane. 2. Moving mobile crane. 3. High tension power supply. 4. Uneven floor level. 5. Heavy machining operation. 6. Grinding operation. 7. Hot working area. 8. Radiography of equipment in enclosure. 9. Hydro testing of equipment. Please ensure that you stay within the yellow line at all times during the shop tour. This is the emergency evacuation map of the shop. An emergency evacuation will be indicated by the emergency siren, which will ring for 3 continuous minutes. In case of such an emergency, please follow the emergency exit route. Pick up a copy of the emergency exit plan with a list of emergency contact numbers for your reference. Do not enter a hazardous area without taking necessary precautions. When in doubt, do not hesitate to ask your tour guide for assistance to ensure that you follow the adequate safety measures. Do not move out of the yellow line without permission from your tour guide. If you see a hazardous moving object nearing you, immediately inform your tour guide and he'll escort you to the nearest safety area. Follow a strict no photography policy. If you require photos, please request them of your tour guide, and he'll be able to assist you to adhere to our company policy. We need your cooperation to ensure that your safety comes first. Once again, welcome to Precision Equipment. We hope you enjoy your visit. Please visit again. Thank you.